In this video, I'm going to tell how to make a paper flying ball. This is how it looks like. You will just need a paper. You have to fold, you have to make a square. As this is a craft paper, I am using a scale. When you open this triangle, you get it like this. Now, you should make it a half from here to here. When you open, the line appears. Now, you should fold it in an other side, like from here to here. Now, you should take this edge in this middle. Do the same on all the four sides. Now, you should fold it. Once you're done with this, flip to the other side and do it in the same way. Now, flip it like this. You get these square cubes. Now, you should flip it over and then do like this from this edge to this edge. Do on the other side. Then, you get these marks. After that, from here, like this and opposite to it, now you should fold it like this. You'll get it like this. Now turn it over like this, then fold it. You will get these half. If you do it from, do the same way on the other side. After this, you have to keep these both in this side and then press it like this. Now, let me tell you again. As you can see, these both parts are separate. So, these both parts should be over here. And then, this you should keep with the finger. You should press it like this. Then fold it like this. You get the diamond over here. And like this. Now fold like this on both the sides. Then open it. Then you'll get this. At this side, you should slowly open it. Now it is a flying bow. If you want, you can even pull this and keep it as a shed if needed. It saves the boat from sun rays and the rainfall. Thank you everyone for watching my video. Please subscribe.